Climate change is here, it's permanent, and we caused it.
Nobody's safe, and it's getting worse faster.
What do we want?
Climate justice!
What do we want?
Now!
Switzerland, we have water, sun, wind, everything is perfect for renewable energy.
We were trying to develop a multi-energy production site, and a floating solar farm were logical, especially because on a dam lake, you don't have much impact on environment.
This better production is due to three main factors. The first one is the albedo effect, which is the reflection of the sun on the ice, the snow on the ground. Then you are at a high altitude, so you have a better UV radiation. And then the lower temperature, which means a better efficiency. The mountain conditions with all this ice and snow makes that we produce as much as in the desert.
Innovation is always a risk, but this one was very good. This kind of installation is really the future because it allows to find new way of producing solar energy.